Come along for the ride as the canine and I head down to Hocking Hills just to unplug, ground ourselves, and relax in all of the splendor and beauty that Hocking Hills has to offer. Well, here we are, a little piece of heaven. Say hi, Rika. Rish toy. There it is. She's so happy here. Well, good morning. It is 5 a.m. and got a fire started here already. Get some coffee on. So thank you. Say the best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup. Well, works for me. This Stanley French press is phenomenal. I love this thing. Roika and I. Scrambled eggs and bacon. The older I get, the more I realize how grounding being off the grid is. Just enjoying being out in nature and really just being me. I really do encourage each and every one of you to find something that you're passionate about, that grounds you, that gives you a sense of peace. For me, off-road adventures, you know, just being able to see things that most people never see, that is so grounding to me, and it helps me really escape all the everyday stressors that we, well, quite honestly, many of them we manufacture ourselves. I do appreciate you watching. I hope that you enjoy the videos. Please subscribe to the channel, that helps a ton. And until the next time, make all of your adventures safe ones.